sometimes there's an issue with a gray light not going out. In this tank, they put this belly right in, and it doesn't drain till right there. So you've got an inch and a half of water standing there that cannot drain out, and they've got the 1/3 light under the line, so water will be standing at 1/3 light, and unless you're moving, that 1/3 gray light is probably not going to go out.